Today we are going to learn how to make a bouquet from all the flowers we learned in the previous episode.
So we take a couple of orchids, put together and join using a green tape. Similarly, we're going to add some more flowers to it. You add the flower, rotate the wire over it. After our main flowers are done, we use the fillers, which are basically smaller flowers, to cover up any gaps. At the end, after all the wires are twirled, we use the green tape to tape everything together so that it has a finishing to it. Thus, a small bouquet is ready. This bouquet has flowers that will last forever.